My name is Yusuf Zahab. I used to live in Australia, Sydney, Bankstown.
You're Yusuf Zahab.
Yeah.
What's it like being here today talking to me, an Australian guy?
Australian? You're Australian?
I'm Australian. So we're with SBS Dateline program. So we've come here to Syria to try and find him. How are you?
I don't know, I'm tired, of course, because of prison and that. Tired, because it's been 5 years now, I haven't seen my family, my mother. I went through a lot of stuff, mostly bad. I wish to go back to Australia. I wish to go back to my normal life that I used to live 10 years ago. I wish to see my family again, because I've missed them so much. I think about them day and night.